a public figure.
Okay.
I find this very publicly humiliating.
Can you please get in your vehicle?
Watch out, they may shoot you, even though you're not black.
Okay, that was a very racist comment.
Yeah, it was.
She works for Channel 25. If she's who I think she is, yeah, this is going to be embarrassing tomorrow.
Oh, yeah.
Even outside of the signal one, if it comes to that, behavior alone is unreal.
Police department. Reason why I'm pulling you over is because you're actually driving with no taillights. I believe you're only driving with your daytime driving lights on. And yep, they're completely off. There you go. Can I see your license, registration, proof of insurance, please? I'm sorry, can I? Sorry?
I don't feel like being pulled over right now.
Okay.
My phone is not...
Well, you're the one driving without lights on, so...
Yeah, well, you're the one pulling me over right now.
Yeah, it's my job.
Yeah, well, okay, so you see my phone right now, so...
Okay.
What? I'm cooperating.
How much have you had to drink tonight, ma'am?
God, I've had one drink tonight.
Okay. Well, it's... Pretty strong what? Smell coming off your breath.
Okay, then. Don't care what you have to say. I don't care what you have to say either. Phone isn't coming it up.
Who's your insurance through?
Progressive.
Progressive? Thank you. And I'm sorry, ma'am, who are you?
I'm sorry?
You are?
Colleen.
How are you? The window's too dark, so I can't see him. So. Okay. All right. Just want to play that game.
It's unnecessary, darling. You didn't ask me that. It's not the case.
Carver, she rolled her window up.
Sorry?
She rolled her window up.
Howdy.
Howdy. I believe you are impaired. Okay? Like to rent some right side to right.
A little bit noisy, that's all right.
Just a little bit, yeah.
Yeah.
like to run some roadside sobriety tasks on you, make sure you're good, good to drive, okay?
Absolutely. But, I think I'm just fine to drive, sure. Okay. Let's do it.
Ma'am, just stay inside the vehicle, okay?
Thank you.
Can I come back over here? All right, just stand right there.
What is it that we're gonna do?
Okay.
Yes. I'm just waiting on it.
Okay, I don't understand what your rush is.
Because it's not safe for me to be standing on the side of the road. People have died from this.
Okay.
Oh, really?
Both of these lanes are shut down, okay?
I know. So I've just seen it from an FHP trooper.
Okay.
I've seen it.
Well, I understand. No, it's dangerous for everybody. It is. Okay.
Well, what can I do for you?
All right. Yes. Go ahead and stand with your feet together and arms on at your side, okay?
Okay.
Can you, while I'm watching her, can you just make sure she stays in her vehicle? I don't need her walking around and doing stuff. Thank you. Okay.
Yes.
Heels touching, toes touching, no space in between.
Okay.
Okay. Heels touching, toes touching, no space in between.
That's what you're watching.
Okay. That now is what I'm seeing. Okay. That's exactly what I need to see. All right. Do you have any medical conditions?
Yes, I do.
Okay. What are they?
I suffer from, I don't need to discuss this with you. It's okay.
Okay. Any medical conditions that affect the ability to drive or operate a motor vehicle or heavy machinery?
No.
No. Okay. Any conditions with your eyes? Do you have any eye conditions?
No.
Do you wear contacts or glasses or anything?
No.
No. Okay. Do you have any issues with walking, keeping balance? No. That's a no, correct?
No.
Okay.
That is absolutely no.
All right. How much are you going to drink tonight?
I have had one drink.
One drink? What
yes,
kind
sir.
Of drink?
Yes. It was a vodka drink.
A vodka drink?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Anything else?
No, sir.
When's the last time you ate?
Last time I ate was right before a movie. It was dinner and a movie.
Dinner and a movie. Okay.
Yes.
What time was that?
The movie started at 7:10.
Okay. So that was all prior to 7:10?
Yes.
Okay. Do you know what time it is now?
No, I don't. I guess around maybe 9:30 to 9:45-ish.
Okay.
What time is it, sir?
It's 9:54.
Okay.
Okay. Why are you talking to me in a condescending tone?
I'm not talking to you in a condescending tone. I'm speaking very affirmatively.
Is that how you normally talk to people?
I speak very affirmatively.
Okay. All right. What I want you to do, I want you to look straight ahead. Okay? I want you to focus at the tip of my finger. What color is the tip of my finger?
Red.
Okay. I don't want you to move your eyes. I'm sorry. I don't want you to move your head. I want you to focus with your eyes and your eyes only as I move the stimulus back and forth. You understand?
Yes.
Okay.
I have common knowledge.
I'm going to illuminate your eyes with my white light. Okay, just check your reaction to light. Okay, don't focus on the white light. Continue to focus on my red finger. You understand?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you. Move your head, okay? Keep your head straight. Try to move your head, okay? You stand with your feet together.
I mean,
I need you to stand with your feet together. Okay, keep your arms on at your side. Keep your arms on at your side, please.
This is... I know you've gotten what you need by now.
Keep your head level, okay? Don't raise your head, okay? And relax. And separate your feet if you want. What did you mean by I have enough or I have what I need right now? What does that mean?
It means that I know that I'm capable of driving. Okay. I know that I'm a responsible citizen, and I know that however many cops it is that you have right now are unnecessary for the task that you are privileged with at this moment.
Okay. All right. Come stand over here. Stand right over there. Stop right Sally?
People look like me, so it's okay.
Okay.
You need me to walk this line.
I do, but I need you to pay attention to my instructions, okay?
Okay.
Follow them very clearly.
Alrighty.
Okay? I want you to stand on the line with your left foot. Put your left foot on the line.
Okay.
Okay. Put your right foot directly in front of your left foot. Heel touching toe.
Okay.
Okay. Keep your arms down at your side the entire time while I'm giving you these instructions, okay? I'm going to demonstrate. I'm going to tell you what I want you to do. I don't want you doing anything until I tell you to begin. You understand?
Okay.
Okay. So, left foot's on the line. Right foot's in front of your left foot. What I'm going to have you do, I'm going to have you take 9 heel toe steps down this line. When you reach your 9th step, you're going to make a series of small steps to turn around. You're going to walk 9 heel toe steps back up the line, okay? You're going to be looking down at your feet the entire time, and you're going to count out loud each step, loud enough so I can hear you, okay? All while keeping your arms down at your side, okay?
It's dark, and I have not had my medicine.
Okay. What medicine do you need?
I report to Dr. Husted. I have
okay.
A medical condition.
Okay. Does that affect your ability to drive and operate a motor vehicle? Does it affect your ability to walk or keep balance, maintain balance?
I don't know the extent of my medical condition.
Okay. Why don't you put your arms back down at your side like I instructed you? Okay. Okay. So this is what it's going to look like, okay? When you bring your left foot around and put it down, it's going to be step number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now simulating this is my 9th step here. Please pay attention. Simulating this is my 9th step here. You're going to turn in the following manner, keeping your 9th step down, planted on the ground, and you're going to walk 9 heel toe steps back, okay? When you bring that foot back around, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so forth until you reach step number 9. You understand?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so it's going to be 9 steps down, turning around like I instructed you, 9 steps back. You're going to keep your arms down at your side, and you're going to keep looking at your feet the entire time, okay? You need to count out loud each step as you're giving it. Once you start, do not stop. Continue to go all the way through, okay? Do not restart counting if you step off the line. Keep counting where you left off. You understand?
Okay.
You ready to begin?
Ready to begin.
Go ahead and begin.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. May I turn around now?
Like I instructed you.
Whew. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Come over here. Can you step out here some?
Do I need to walk the line as I step forward?
No, just step out here. We're done with the line.
Alright, just check it. Hey.
I appreciate you checking, okay?
Absolutely, Mr. Carver.
Alright, go ahead and put your feet back together. Okay? Feet together, heels touching, toes touching, no space between them. Okay? Keep your arms down at your side. Put your arms down at your side. Thank you. Alright, I'm going to have you stand on one leg. Okay? Do you want to do this barefoot or do you want to stay in your flip-flops like you've been doing everything else? Choice is completely up to you.
I want to know.
Okay.
What I can do to end this public humiliation at this point.
It's not public humiliation. I'm over here conducting a DUI investigation.
Well, here's what I'm going to ask of you.
Mm-hmm.
Can we go to a side street? I am a public figure.
Okay.
I find this very publicly humiliating. Now, we'll continue whatever it is that you need us to do.
I'm sorry.
But I'm asking
I cannot take you to another location.
Okay. Well, it was worth a try because we're on PGA Boulevard. And I am a public figure.
We're not on PGA Boulevard, okay?
We're close enough to it, darling.
Okay, well, that's not where we're at. Do you want to turn around and do this facing the woods? Would you prefer to do that?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we can do that.
All right.
Keep staying over here, just on the other side.
Okay.
Can you please get in your vehicle?
Watch out, they may shoot you, even though you're not black.
Okay, that was a very racist comment.
Yeah, it was.
Go ahead and stand with your feet together again, like I instructed you.
Okay.
Put your arms down at your side. Okay? Heels touching, toes touching. No space between your feet. Okay? You're going to raise 1 foot off the ground approximately 6 inches. Okay? That's about the height of a soda can. Okay? You're going to have your foot extended out towards me, and you're going to look down at your feet, and you're going to count in the following manner. 1,001. 1,002. 1,003. 1,004. All the way until I tell you to stop. Okay? You're going to be looking down at your feet. You're going to keep your arms down at your side. And you're going to have your foot out. This is what it's going to look like, okay?
Boy, it's a good thing you're not like a 70-year-old woman. Because even if they were sober, they don't have this kind of balance. Baby, I can do it.
1, I haven't told you to start yet.
1,002, 1,003, 1,004, 1,005, 1,006, 1,007, 1,008, 1,009, 1,010, 1,011. Should I continue?
No, you should stop.
1,013.
You should stop because I haven't told you to begin yet, and I haven't even finished. I haven't even finished giving you the instructions.
Okay, give me the instructions.
Okay, go ahead and stand.
I'm sober though.
Okay, go ahead and stand with your feet together. Stand with your feet together.
You.
Go ahead and stand with your feet together.
Yeah.
No space between them, like we've been doing this entire evening. Feet together. Heels touching, toes touching. No space between. I can't move on until you get into that position. I'm sorry, you're not in position. There's a pretty good gap there, okay?
I wish I had put my heels on.
Keep your arms down at your side. Okay? I'm gonna demonstrate for you what I want you to do. Okay? Keep your arms down at your side, not in front of you. Okay? Thank you. So you're gonna be standing like this, 6 inches off the ground, toes pointed out towards me, and you're gonna be looking at your toes, and you're gonna be counting out loud in the following manner. 1,001, 1,002, 1,003. 1,004, 1,005, and so on until I tell you to stop, okay? The difference is that you're going to be looking down at your toes, not up like I am. You understand?
Yeah.
If you have to put your foot down for whatever reason.
Now, is there a particular foot? Because I'm just ready to chop chop with the Mr. Carver.
Okay. There isn't. You get to choose. If
okay.
You, for whatever reason,
are you
have
ready?
To. I'm not ready yet. I haven't finished giving
Man,
my instructions yet.
You are clearly not.
Okay. I need you to put your arms back down at your side. Okay. Now, if you have to put your foot down for whatever reason, Pick it back up and keep counting where you left off. Okay? Do you have any questions for me?
How long is it going to take you to start counting?
I'm not counting. You are counting. Okay? Do you have any other questions?
When I started.
Correct. It's you're ready when I tell you to begin. You begin when I tell you to begin. Okay? My question is, are you ready to begin now?
As soon as you're ready.
Okay. Go ahead and begin.
1001, 1002, 1003, 1004, 1005, 1006, 1007, 1008, 1009, 1010, 1011, 1012, 1013, 1014, 1015, 1016, 1017, 1018, 1019, 1020, 1021, 1022, 1033, 1024.
Thank you.
1024.
Alrighty.
Alrighty.
You know your alphabet from A to Z, correct?
Yes, I know my alphabet from A to Z.
Highest level education.
I have a master's degree. What do you have?
Okay. Go ahead and stand with your feet together.
What did you have?
Bachelor of Science. Thank you very much.
There we go.
Feet together.
Hey, high five. We're on the same page. It's okay.
Feet together, arms down at your side.
Maybe when we lose our hair, we lose the ability to high five.
That's right. Feet together, arms down at your side. Okay? When I tell you to, you're going to look up as if you're looking up at the stars. You're going to close your eyes. You're going to recite the alphabet in the following manner. A. B. C. D. E. All the way to the letter Z. You're going to have a good solid second between each and every letter. Okay? Do you have any questions?
How many tests do you have before you realize that I am sober?
Any other questions?
No, that is my question. How many tests are there?
We have two
before
more.
Before you realize.
Two more Man. Tests.
All right.
Go ahead and stand with your feet together again. You keep separating
it's
your feet.
It's just not comfortable. I'm okay. Bow-legged.
Okay. Feet together, please.
Sure, Mr. Carver.
All right. You ready? Go ahead and look up at the... Look up. Go ahead and close your eyes. Ready to begin? Begin.
A. B. C. D. E. F. G. H. I. J. K. I'm sorry. There's a lot going on around me. All of the training that I have in my profession is really throwing me off. I'm a news reporter.
Okay.
And I'm sorry, it's really throwing me off when I hear things that are going on around me.
Okay,
it just
so
throws
me
off.
Do you want to restart?
Forgive me in that.
You want to restart? Is that a yes or no? Are you refusing?
What happens should I refuse? I'm curious.
Well, refusal to complete my roadside sobriety task can and will be used against you in a court of law. Okay, I have to take everything up to this point in time to determine whether or not you're under the influence of alcohol. Okay, so that is the end result. That's the Taylor warning.
Okay. All right, let's just go ahead and continue. Man. Hey.
Please put your arms down at your side. Okay, feet together, please. Heels touching, toes touching, no space between them. Okay, please look up and close your eyes.
A, B, C, D.
Keep your eyes closed, okay?
E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
All right. You know the difference between your left and your right?
Yes.
Okay, which is your left hand? Which is your right hand? Okay, what I want you to do, I want you to make two pointer fingers for me. Okay, point down at the ground and turn your wrist out towards me. Okay, when I say left or right, you're going to extend that finger out in front of you. Okay, you're going to touch the tip of your finger. Okay, please pay attention. Tip of your finger to the tip of your nose. Okay, you're going to come right back out and you're going to point right back down to the ground. Okay, so if I say left, you're going to come out, touch, out, right back down. When I say right, same thing. Out, touch, out, right back down to the ground. Okay, The difference is that your head is going to be slightly elevated, you're going to look up a little bit, and you're going to keep your eyes closed. Okay, you understand?
Yes.
Okay. All right, do you have any questions?
No.
Okay.
Is this my last test?
Yes. Go ahead and look up. Look up and close your eyes. Tilt your head up a little bit more. Close your eyes. Look up, please. Left. Right. Left. Right. Right. Left. Right. Alright. Put your hands behind your back. Okay.
What have I done?
Placing under arrest for driving under the influence of alcohol. Okay?
What have I done? I've passed every
listen,
test.
Listen, listen. I need you to relax a second, okay? I'm gonna be forthright and honest with you this entire time, okay? You have given me indication through your roadside sobriety test, standardized field sobriety test, that you are impaired, okay?
I'm a cocky son of a gun, but I've passed all these tests. No, hold on, buddy. Look, I know I'm cocky, and forgive me for that. But please, each and every one of you that are here, I've walked the line, I've touched my nose, I've counted, please. Seriously, officer. I work right down
listen,
the road.
Listen to me,
please.
Listen to me, listen to me. Okay? Everything is on camera. Okay?
Okay.
Just relax. Just relax.
Mr. Carver, look, hey. Please come back around to the front of me.
I'm coming
please.
Around you. Okay?
Look. Hey, buddy.
Listen.
I'm sorry.
Listen.
I know I'm a cocky son of a gun,
okay. And
I'm sorry for it.
This is the thing.
Please, you gotta hear me out, though.
Listen.
Because I've done everything.
Okay.
And I've passed the test.
It's not a pass or fail, okay? These tests aren't pass or fail.
So why am I being put in handcuffs right now when I work right down the road at a TV station here?
Listen.
I'm a good community citizen. I do my volunteer work.
You want to come sit over here by the wall?
I'm a good person. Look,
okay,
man.
Listen.
Look, hey.
It has, what you do, where you work, and stuff like that has no bearing on this, okay? The fact of the matter is that you were driving on the streets, okay?
Listen to me.
You have given me indications that you are impaired, okay?
I'm not impaired!
Okay, well, this is what's going to happen. We're going to go down to the pumping.
What indications do you have that I'm impaired?
Through your roadside sobriety test and
please tell me what indications. Yeah, my demeanor is cocky. I'm from Texas. I used to drive a truck until I moved out here. I had a 4x4. My granddad was a cowboy, so I'm sorry. I just got a little bit of pride on my shoulders.
Okay. Well, this is where we're at. Okay. I have probable cause to believe you are under the influence of alcohol. Okay. I'm gonna be taking you down to the Palm Beach County Jail with the breath alcohol testing.
Oh my god.
Okay. That's what's gonna happen next, okay? Now let me give you your rights.
Please, okay, can you just give me 2 seconds? Please, Mr.
Yes.
Carver.
What is it?
Please. I'm sorry.
Okay.
I should not have been cocky to everyone that's out here. Believe me, I've done so many things with officers.
And I appreciate that.
And I have family members that have served, and I really do think, deep down in your heart,
I have no pride in placing you in handcuffs.
I'm just telling you, I've never been in handcuffs in my life. An officer, I really do believe. Please.
Just listen to me.
You know I am fit to drive.
I don't. Based off of what you've given to me, I do not believe that you are fit to drive.
What test was it that I did not complete? It's a totality of the circumstances. So listen, I didn't fail any tests. But you're saying the totality of the circumstances.
Sobriety test.
I didn't fail any tests.
Let me redo your rights, okay? Listen. You have the right to remain silent and not answer any questions. Any statement you make must be freely and voluntarily given. You have the right to the presence or representation of a lawyer of your choice before you make any statement during any question. If you cannot afford a lawyer, you're entitled to the presence and representation of a court-appointed lawyer if you make any statement during any questioning. If at any time during the interview, Miss Salley, are you listening? Miss Salley, please look at me so I can finish this so if we can get going, okay?
You can come in front of me if you'd like.
There's a wall there, okay? Miss Salley, please stop being uncooperative, okay?
I believe I'm being arrested right now. I'm a model citizen.
Can you listen to me?
I'm a model citizen. You're making a scene right now in front of an area where I'm on TV. Oh my God, please just walk me away. Oh my God, push. This is so humiliating.
Turn and face me. Lean up against the car. Try to face me, okay? You read your rights again, okay? I need you to listen, okay? You have the right to remain silent, not answer any questions. Any statement you make must be freely and voluntarily given. You have the right to the presence or representation of a lawyer of your choice if you make any statement during any question. If you cannot afford a lawyer, you're entitled to the presence or representation of a court-appointed lawyer if you make any statement during any question. If at any time during the interview you do not wish to answer any questions, you're privileged to remain silent. I can make no threats or promises to induce you to make a statement. This must be of your own free will. Any statement can and will be used against you in a court of law. You understand your rights? You understand your rights? Yes or no? Miss Salley, you understand your rights?
My last name is Salley. It's not Salley.
Salley? Okay. You understand your rights? Knee searcher? Remove the jewelry. Do you want the jewelry to be left with your vehicle?
I'll take it one step at a time.
Watch it.
You're arresting me. You're arresting me a mile away from my job. Where I've interviewed your own police chief.
Taking off your bracelet.
Do you want to leave the jewelry? Or do you want to take it with you? I guess we're taking it with us.
You should have known I'm not incapable of driving. I'm perfectly capable of driving.
Rings. She can't take
the rings. Does she have rings? I'm sorry. Say rings.
Oh my God. I'm perfectly capable of driving. Don't touch me, sir.
Stop moving.
You stop. I don't want him touching
me. He's not going to touch you. I'm here. He's not going to touch you.
This is so not cool. I'm perfectly capable of driving.
Spread your legs a little more for me. I don't mean to hurt you.
The community citizen. I haven't done anything wrong. Have have a cocky attitude and you're putting me in jail.
Stop moving.
I have a cocky attitude and you're putting me in jail.
She good?
She's good.
Okay. Have a seat. Watch your head. Can you buckle her up, please? On the back.
Please.
Starting mile, just gonna be in the notes.
Please, I can't have this on my mind. Please.
She took off her seatbelt.
Can you? Where are you going? Where are you going?
Get in the car.
Get in the car.
Get in the car. Get in the car. You're making
me ask
not
a question.
Do this.
May I ask
get
a question?
Sit down
get
in the car.
Ask a question.
Just so you know, you're being recorded, okay? And this is going to look a lot worse for you. I need you to comply.
Sit
in the car. You can ask the question. Have a seat.
Once I sit down, may I ask a question?
Yes. Once you sit down, you can ask your question.
Ask a question.
Have a seat. You can ask your question.
What's going to happen to my car?
I will tell you. Have a seat.
I'm going to pick it up.
Have a seat in your car.
It's one of your friends that your fiance is calling. Right now you have other things to be concerned
okay.
about.
Have a seat in the car.
I am concerned with several other
okay.
things.
You're going to get told one more time, and then we're going to put you into the vehicle, and you're going to catch another charge.
Okay. Do you want resistance?
You want resistance charge.
No, I do
okay.
not want
have
resistance charge.
Have a seat, and I will talk to you
May
once you're
ask
sitting
what
down.
What charges it is that I'm facing right now?
DUI right now. And you're,
why am I
you are on the edge.
DUI charge
you are
right
on
now.
The edge of facing a resistance
May
charge.
May I ask
have a
why
seat
I'm facing a DUI charge right now? May I ask
sit
why? Hey, look, I'm asking very politely.
It doesn't matter. Man.
I'm asking very politely.
We're not asking. You
no, I'm asking. Why am I facing the DUI charge?
Sit back.
I'm asking why am I facing this charge? Look, I've done everything.
Because you're driving under the influence of alcohol.
Within compliance.
Okay.
No,
sit back.
I've done everything. I've passed everything.
Harper, do you still have her jewelry and stuff like that?
I just gave it to her.
Gave it to her.
She said she didn't have it.
No,
she put it in a purse. The other stuff she put in the black purse.
I would get to the bed.
Sorry.
Was there any step previous to being put in these handcuffs that I could have done? Looking back on it, was there any problem with the nicer?
Your attitude is not what you were placed under arrest for. Your attitude is not what you were placed under arrest for, okay? In each one of those tasks, you exhibited signs of impairment. And it's the culmination of all of those tasks combined with the interaction with you, your driving pattern, the reason why I stopped you, that gives me cause to place you under arrest for driving under the influence.
They're gonna beat me up.
No one's gonna beat you up. They separate people who are under arrest for violent crimes.
We went to a movie. We went on a date.
Understand.
That's my fiance.
Okay.
Like, we're getting married soon. Like,
okay, I understand. Hey, look.
Yeah, no, I know. Like, look.
If there's evidence, you know, DUI, my hands are tied, okay?
No.
From the begin with, she started nothing but giving attitude,
I
right?
Know. I said to her right away, just,
you know,
And if she's on TV, she shouldn't be acting that way. Okay, I see her all the time on TV, every morning. Okay, that's my main news that I watch. Okay, she shouldn't be acting that way. If she's in the public eyes, like us, she shouldn't be acting that way. Okay? So,
we literally went to.
Did you have any drinks with her tonight?
I had a few drinks.
Okay.
Yeah, all right. Of course. I mean,
why didn't you call Uber? You know, it's so much easier.
Because literally, we went to a movie. She slept actually halfway through the movie. Like, it was like she works at 4:30 in the morning.
I understand that.
You know? So yeah.
Does she know me act like this all the time? Like, she's, you know, treat people like this? Like, I think we're nothing but, you know,
I know.
Fair with you guys, yeah. You know. The reason I need to ask for open a window because I couldn't see you saying, I don't know what you have. You never met me. You know,
100%.
The window's too dark.
I understand that 100%.
For our safety, you know. If she said, you know, she saw it, you know, FH got hit by a car or whatever, guess what? I got hit by a car, almost died back in March. Okay. I understand where she's coming from, too. Okay. For our safety, I have to see you guys' hand,
absolutely.
You know, because that's a deadly. You know what I mean?
I know.
I'm just, she shouldn't be acting that way, you know?
I understand.
You know, especially if she's in public eyes like us, you know? And
what test was
it? So, what is the... So, I don't think you should be driving.
Should I call someone?
Do you have anybody that you can call somebody? You know, we'll provide it so that we...
Can I just go with her?
You can't go
to jail. I don't want to, like, go to jail.
Yeah, it's going to be jail. Yeah, it's gonna go.
There's no chance of
anything. So what happened is
will this get released? Like,
she's gonna be released from.
No, I mean,
9 hours.
To the public, like, she can lose her job over this on TV.
What?
Like,
I'm just being honest with you. Ma'am. So,
yes.
I have your license.
Yes,
I will
give
that back to you.
Okay.
The monster car, public transport, police department.
She's my fiance.
Okay. Well, I'm very sorry that you had to be a part of this. Okay.
I'm really sorry too.
I have enough suspicion to be that she's driving under the influence of alcohol. That's why I'm police for her.
Okay.
She's gonna be in custody for 8 hours.
Okay.
If you give me her phone, okay, and if you can give me 2 credit cards of hers, I'll take those down with me to the jail. She can call you once she's getting released and stuff like that. You can pick her up at that point. Okay.
Yeah. Just give me mine. Well,
you could if you want to do that.
Because you know she wasn't listening. She was just keep on. I just want to know, does she always act like that, or has she always been chill?
I don't know.
Yeah, I guess it doesn't matter.
Trying to I just worry about them pulling behind you guys.
Oh, that's alright.
Yeah, they don't. It's probably hard to see that there's 2, but, yeah. Anyway, that was just my question. Obviously, clearly, if you have to do what you gotta do, you gotta do what
you gotta
do. Of course, yeah. I was just curious.
How long has she been working for the news?
2 years down here.
2 years.
She's got promoted.
She was main anchor.
She's the main anchor.
Exactly.
And like, just worries me. Like,
I understand that. I mean, it's
scares me. If someone leaks something.
Yeah, but it's not gonna be from us, you know. Even though, you know. People call us whatever name it is. I know it's not towards us. It's a job, you know.
Yeah.
So I understand that. So it's yeah. We're not gonna leak, you know. It's just like. It, but,